Why am I walking around naked? I should go back and change. Am I seriously considering going through what? Am I going to strut my stuff for some extra? Sure, you can join me. If you take all your clothes off and give them to me.
What?
You said it yourself, shithead. I'm completely naked, feeling the breeze between the knees and it's cold. Give me your clothes and then we can team up or whatever.
But I'll be completely naked. I'll just look like I... Like, this is how I get my jollies. Everyone can see everything.
That's the point, Shithead. Your body is fine. I'm sure people would like looking. We have a deal? Look at those flabs bounce about!
Hey! Don't just stare at me!
Fine! I need to go see Auntie G anyway. And maybe now I'll have some leverage because I've got a bitch with me, so let's go!
Wait! A bitch? Rocket, what do you mean? Rocket? Hey! Wait for me!
Are you serious, Starry? It's just a ma- Wait, let me get this straight. You took shelter in an abandoned apartment, and you're afraid of mice? Just how dumb are you?
I'm sorry. Please, Rocket, can we just go another way?
Well, I did just come from that way, and Auntie G isn't over there either. So in this case, But seriously, Starry, if you're gonna live here, you'll have to deal with a few rats.
I know. Just... I'm sorry.
Whatever. Let's continue.
fairy tale.
Yoo-hoo! Rocket!
Oh, yeah, I'm here.
What's on your mind?
I was just thinking, I haven't seen...
You have a younger sister? You've never mentioned her before.
Yeah, I needed to get away from there, but I hope she's okay. Sorry, we should continue. Starry? Where'd she go?
Thank you. Thank you.